Don't know what gave me the fire. It's worse than my current one. So I can just continue driving on this road. Well. Ciao. Opportunity.
To breach the final door to my chambers, you'll need to be Jack. That means passing a bioscan and speaking a password in his voice. If you can kill one of Jack's body doubles in Opportunity, I can get you through that door.
Okay.
Surveyor lures. I'll explain why once you've got them. Oh, and while you're at it, take out some engineers. We need to show the universe this town is as good for your health as a bullet to the face.
Status quo. No revolution is complete until you destroy a few statues of a fascist dictator.
Every good war is won in the mind. So long as Jack's got those propagandastic statues of himself around Opportunity, we can't truly win this war. Go, minion! Blast those statues to bits! The statues are bulletproof. You win this round, inanimate object. Minion, I need you to search the Opportunity drop zone for a deactivated constructor. Then you can use it to cut through the statues for you.
Ow, ow, ow. Let's have go.
Murder time.
See you. History is a funny thing, written by the victor.
Welcome to the Hyperion Hall of History. All citizens who reach the end of our historical tour will receive a sizable tax refund.
Damn it!
I'm trying to learn the history of Jack.
Yeah.
don't know what you're shocking there. Having suffered through the collection of lies outside the Hyperion Hall of History, you've earned a hefty cash reward.
Thank you for visiting the Hall of History. Take this tax refund as a reward for your continued loyalty.
Yay! I'll run over here to get this right quick. Actually, you need to name a refill first. I said I need to name a refill first. Thank you.
High quality, low prices, and no question asked. Nothing like a good sale.
Run on home, bandit!
Lovely.
Let's get him!
Kick him in the piston!
Opportunity square. Kill Jack double.
Enemy skill.
Audio. Jack loved to listen to the praise of his underlings. You need to create a voice modulator so you can speak in Jack's voice. Get to an info kiosk.
Info kiosk? Okay. I feel like we're nearing the very end of this game.
Did you know that some people on this planet still believe it?
Bandits retreating!
Like angels, demons, and ancient alien warriors, we like to call them bandits.
Yes, this is going to work. If I get a few more samples of Jack's voice,
let the
I can make a voice modulator for you.
Loaders,
you need to get more voice samples than the other
bandit fire. This is called teamwork.
Wouldn't that voice sample count too? Just thinking.
Why would you build a metropolis in the middle of a bandit-infested wasteland? I don't understand, sir.
Of course you don't, because you're as lively in vision as you are in brain cells. You don't do things because they're easy, you do them because they're right.
But, sir, that still didn't really explain anything.
Opportunity is the tip of the spear, people. The future is coming to Pandora, and opportunity is the bright, shining beacon of that future. Bandits will look up from their baby meat stew and see our city shining in the distance. A symbol of safety and peace and order. First opportunity, then the rest of Pandora.
But sir, do you really expect families to bring their children to this city?
You know I can't say for sure, Keith, but I'm loath to take advice on children from someone who doesn't have any.
I've got children, sir. Two boys.
Yeah, that's the thing.
Jeez.
No, not anymore. Hey, kids, did you know your chances of being disemboweled increased by 80,000% upon leaving Opportunity?
It's a scientific fact.
I almost have what I need. Just activate a few more kiosks.
I'm fine.
I have done a BA.
He like jumped right in front of me, bro. I don't know what they're doing.
Robot, attack mode!
Did you know you're staring at the future site of the Pleasure Palace? That's right, for $1,000 you'll be able to spend an hour with a life-size likeness of Luigi.
Robot one, ugly hero.
Did you know littering an opportunity is punishable by death? If not, you also ought to know complaining about opportunities laws is considered verbal littering.
Well then. Never heard the term verbal littering before. Here, maybe? Jack's pocket watch, which out aside from giving you full security clearance, will now act as a voice modulator, letting you speak in Jack's voice.
Great. Now, unfortunately, you will speak in Jack's voice until you reach the security door. I will tell you the password to open it at the appropriate time.
Testing 1, 2, 1, 2. Oh, and now I have the voice of a douchebag. Great.
Angel.
Thought you could hide from me, Angel? Is that what you thought? Say goodbye to your friend, Angel.
I'll say it. See you soon.
Found a way past the final door to Angel's control
panel.
Well, she kept up her part of the bargain, surprisingly. Time to return the favor. Come on back and we'll steal ourselves a vault key.
We don't turn that in sanctuary? Oh. Okay. Well, I want to do everything here first.
All right, that was it. Back to work.
This is a message to the Crimson Raider Resistance. Do
Do you see that shining city on the horizon? That's what you're resisting. Beauty, purity, order. You think about that the next time you're sleeping in your own filth.
Ooh, you missed it. In there.
Cool! You found a constructor. Just boot him back up and he ought to treat you as an ally. You'll be like his mommy. His gun-toting, profanity-spewing mommy.
Are you sure about this claptrap?
He's waking up? Great! Trust the Vault Hunter, robot. Alright, the constructor's working again. Make sure to protect it while it's wrecking the statues.
For enemies right about now, so we can keep my death trap not gonna stick around. Sounds so weird like that.
Oh god!
I'm dead, Backtrack. That's unfortunate, I had to go for a lot of money. I don't like constructors, they're hard to kill. I'm gonna go restock my ammo, then try this statuesque again. Everything needed to be loaded.
Every good war is won in the mind. So long as Jack's got those propagandastic statues of himself around opportunity, we can't truly win this war. Go, minion! Blast those statues to bits! The statues are bulletproof!
There's no way he's coming back from that. Opportunity's a bit rough. This thing. Blood ring. I was not expecting to encounter her body. This again.
He's waking up.
This time with the green one.
Trust the Vault Hunter robot. All right. The constructor's working again. Make sure to protect it while it's wrecking the statues.
Give me ammo. I need rocket launcher ammo.
What are you doing now, tool? Cannibalism, are you serious?
Get off our planet!
Alright, that means your point. Don't like the statue, I guess.
Shooting it. You are. Protect you, overseer. Statue, that's all I need. And sweet, death trap for it. Okay, well this should be, easy enough. And it's done. Should be almost.
Yeah, no, go ahead. Knock that last one down. I've already got a great idea for a new statue. It's just gonna be me kicking you in the junk. I'm gonna commission like 15 of those some bitches. Just put them everywhere.
Now that you're done with that bot, it's time.
Right there?
Three, two,
I feel like it's gonna self-destruct.
Dance time!
That's intense for a launch. Error.
Oh! The, just exploded! I guess that's kinda like dancing.
You are such a jackass.
Success! Opportunity will be temporarily free of Jack statues forever!
Well then.